गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, गेट रेडी विथ योर ईवीएस टेक्स्ट बुक्स। ओपन पेज नंबर 94 एंड द नेम ऑफ अवर चैप्टर इज चेंजिंग टाइम्स। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। ओके, अगेन लेट अस रीकैप समथिंग। दिस इज अ स्टोरी ऑफ अ पर्सन, यस, हुज नेम इज नीला भाई एंड ही केम फ्रॉम पाकिस्तान टू इंडिया। ही कंस्ट्रक्टेड his own house. Now he, when he was constructing his own house, he was 10 years old. That means he was helping his parents, mother, father and sister and this boy. Okay, so initially they made a kacha house which was made out of mud, that is sand. Okay, and now when the time passed, yes, and when he became 20 years old, now his parents decided to get married. Neelabai to get married. So what happened? Neelabai thought, before getting married, I want a separate room. And our house is not that much in a good condition. Fine. So if a new member is going to come, we should first make changes in our house. And then he started making his own house by using cement and unbaked bricks. Unbaked bricks. There are two kinds of bricks. Unbake and bake. Bake are much stronger and unbake are not that much stronger. Okay, fine. In those days, bricks were unbaked only and they are called bela. Okay. Okay, now, then this was the thing they made, and then they made a separate section of a house for the kitchen. In the picture, you can see, yes, there is a kitchen in the one side of the house. In the one corner, there was a kitchen. Not like a separate room, but there was a kitchen. Okay. Now, in that kitchen, they have a cabinet over there. Like a cabinet thing where they used to keep their vessels. Then there is a small chulha, which was made of mud. Yes, they used to sit and have their food on the mat. Okay, now, this was... Now Neelabai has got near around 8 children. Okay. Now the 8 children has grown up. Means the time has passed. Might be 30-40 years. Okay. Now we will see the scenario after 30-40 years. What happened? So after 30-40 years. Let us take 50 years. Yes. The children of Neelabai, they were grown up. And the daughter, he was having only one daughter. Yes. That is Zami. She got married and she left the home. When a daughter gets married, she leaves the home and she goes to a boy's place. Yes? Okay. Now, but what about the 7 children? Now, the 7 children, 7 remaining are the boys. So, when a boy is getting married, a new member is going to come to the house. So, now, one of the children was getting married. That is Laksha. Okay? His son Laksha is going to get married. Now, if Laksha is going to get married, one new member, extra member going to come in the family. Yes. So, Neelabai thought, let us make another room. Let us make again renovation in our house. And then the story continues. So, this is the today's part. So, let's start. So, let's take page number 96 and then we will see how the house was transformed. Okay. By then, everyone was using unbaked bricks. We also use them for the walls, and instead of bamboo and the roof tiles, we use iron and grit gravels. Okay, now, initially people were using bamboo, okay, just for making the roof. But nowadays, bamboos are not used because they are not much stronger. So, instead, we use iron and grit. Now, iron rod. Whenever you have seen any building is going to get constructed, have you seen iron rods fitted in it? So, like this only, they also used iron. Okay. And grit gravel. Okay, grit gravel means what? Now, have you seen any machine in which cement, sand is mixed and stones, small stone are also there. They are also mixed. So, they are called grit gravel. Okay. Gravel means unpolished, small stones. So, so they mixed all three things and then they filled the iron. With these three things, they fill all the irons. Okay, now, have you seen pillars in your house? Yes, four pillars are there in a room. Fine. they are the strongest one because they are having iron rods in it. Fine. So like this, when you see a building, construction of a building, you will get the idea more clear. Okay, now next. In the toilet, we put pipes to take away the waste. Okay, in the toilet, we put pipes to take away the waste. Whatever the waste was there in the toilet, there was a pipe. The kitchen was made bigger. Now, Lakha's wife is using mud chulha rarely. Okay, now it's the time to replace chulha also. The kitchen space was, initially it was small, now it has become much bigger. Yes, and the Lakha means his son, wife, okay. She rarely use the chulha because she is cooking on a gas stove. So now, chulha has been replaced by stove. Okay, next. Seeing new things. Now, the scenario, how the things were there when the son were getting married. Means, how was the scenario? Okay, my grandson is now living separately. Story, till now we have learned that son were getting married and new member is going to come. Now, the time has flew away. Grandson came. Yes, grandson means son's children. His son's children. Okay, now my grandson is now living separately, but his new house and built his new house. Okay, so almost two generation passed, and the third generation, that is the grandson, he left that place, he left that home, and he built his new house. He has to go for shopping in the city. The buildings were very high. Okay, now the city. How was the city? The city has a shopping center. The buildings were very huge. Many kinds of facilities are found there. In a city, all kinds of facilities are there. That's why people from village move to city. He is the son of a new generation. Okay, now, this Nilabai, he is telling that my grandson, yes, my grandchildren, they are the children of a new generation. Fine. So, there is a much generation gap between a grandfather and a grandchildren. So, it is like that because the things have completely changed. He built house with the facilities like toilet, kitchen, etc. Okay, now, he was having a furnished house. Okay, in that house, there was a toilet, there was kitchen, which we find difficult to build up. He was having everything with a good setup. Now, few years ago, Lakha renovated the toilet and bathroom. Few years ago, this boy Lakha, he has made the toilet and the bathroom remade. Okay, renovated means what? A thing is made, but when we make changes in it, when we make it more beautiful, we call it renovation. Fine. So he used color tiles in his bathroom. Imagine spending so much money for a place to have a bath. Okay. Nowadays we find it fine. Whenever every bathroom is having tiles. Yes. But the Neelabai, he is telling how people are spending this much money in just for a toilet. But this is the current scenario. Why this Neelabai was thinking like that? Because he had never seen such a thing before. So that's why the thinking is like that only. Okay. So now, I am now 80 years old. Now this Neelabai, he has become grandparent. So he is of a nearly 80 years old. In all these years, I have seen so many changes even in my own house. Okay, this Neelabai, he was telling, in my entire journey till 80 years old, I have seen a lot of changes. Yes, and I have, and the changes were there even in his house. Initially, he was living in a small tent. Okay, after that, they made a hut-like thing, which is called Kacha house. After that, they made a house. Yes, not a proper house, but a house which was made from bricks and cement. There was only one room. Yes. Okay, and after that again they renovated the house. So in that house they made a separate kitchen, they made a separate room and everything. Okay, so like this. Okay, I don't know where my grandchildren will want to live and how their houses will be. What are the houses like in Aliyah's Tando village today? Okay. And also I think that where would all my friends be now? Now he is just thinking the current situation. कि आई एम 80 ईयर्स ओल्ड, यस नाउ आई डोंट नो वेयर ऑल माई फ्रेंड्स, वेयर आर ऑल माई फ्रेंड्स. यस चिल्ड्रन, नाउ यू आर एट माइट बी 11, 12, वॉट एवर इज योर एज, ओके. बट वेन यू ग्रोन अप, वेन यू विल गेट सेटल इन योर लाइफ, वेन यू विल गेट बिजी विथ योर वर्क, यस, वेन यू गेट मैरिड, आफ्टर सम टाइम वेन यू गोज टू 40 ईयर्स ओल्ड, यू विल स्टार्ट थिंकिंग अबाउट योर फ्रेंड्स, ओके. एट इन अ लाइफ देर इज वन पार्ट, वेन यू स्टार्ट थिंकिंग कि वॉट वुड माई फ्रेंड्स बी लाइक, ओके. वाई दिस हैपन्स? बिकॉज जनरली पीपल गेट बिजी इन देयर लाइफ, यस ना. फ्रेंडशिप टिल कॉलेज फ्रेंड्स आर देयर, आफ्टर द कॉलेज फिनिश, यस, वंस द कॉलेज हैज बीन कंप्लीटेड, पीपल गेट बिजी इन देयर लाइफ, बिजी इन देयर वर्क. सो व्हाट हैपन, फ्रेंड्स गेट्स अ पार्ट फ्रॉम योर लाइफ. एंड देयर इज वन पॉइंट कम इन योर लाइफ व्हेन वी स्टार्ट थिंकिंग, ओ आई वॉज हैविंग अ फ्रेंड, यस आई डोंट नो वॉट ही इज डूइंग राइट नाउ, हाउ ही इज right now, okay. So these are all the things this Neela Bhai was thinking, and he was also thinking like ki what kind of house I he's saying that I don't know where my grandchildren will want to live and how their house will be. Now he is confused, yes, what kind of a house my grandchildren want, because there is a much generation gap, there is a much generation gap, there is a much level of difference in thinking also, this Neela Bhai and the grandchildren. So I hope you got to know about this chapter. Yes, this chapter teach us about the changing times. Changing time means what? How the time has been changed. We can find a lot, not a lot, there is a much difference before 80 years ago and right now. Okay, now these are the question answers we are going to write afterwards. Yes, might be tomorrow. That's it for today's.